The athlete will begin in a UAP. On coach's command, they will hip turn and then immediately shuffle the opposite direction to a designated cone and stick and hold in a lateral UAP.